Well, we're very fortunate today to have a special guest come in to have a chat to us. Please put your hands together for Beers Joyce. Good afternoon, gentlemen.
I'm going to sing a song for you guys.
Quando vivo solo sueno horizonte falto de palabras en la sombra entre luces todas negras para mi mirada. Si tú no estás junto a mí aquí,
lads for video. Yeah!
Can you please say the formal name?
I'm Matty Albert.
How long have you two been together?
10 months now, man.
Today's Valentine's Day. Did you like the picture book? Darshan. Who tamed the formal name?
My girlfriend?
Who's your girlfriend?
Your name is Sharon.
Scott Anderson.
Tara Van Linden.
Jazz Daniels.
Get on it, mate. Just, you know,
got a thing. Where is your taking this off, partner?
Oh, maybe, mate. Yeah, we'll see.
Dendrinos. Has he accepted your Facebook request yet?
Unfortunately not.
Taking form, mate.
Was that a green?
It's Cade and Mark.
No, I see your missus.
Yeah.
Is it true your mate Billy over there is taking a sister?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, and who are you taking?
Oh.
Sasha.
How did you ask her?
That's alright. Who are you dating for?
I'm not going.
Ask her.
Any history there?
Nah, not at all.
You sure?
Yeah, sure about it.
Can you hit that one? You went to a house in your north.
Hi, Andrew Schwartz.
Any history there?
Yeah, we've been in a relationship for almost a year now.
Ooh, who's taking the form with you?
Oh, Nick Stoney!
Who's taking the form?
Matty Gasparino.
Oh, any history there? Or?
No, there's not.
Is it true you have to ask the boyfriend for permission first?
No, that's that's not right.
Both grand, who are you taking the form?
Oh,
nice, any dance moves for the night?
Look, here and there. It'll come on the night.
I'm Kayla Harvey.
Kenny Roberts. James Jarvis.
Tash Berger.
Tom Wilson.
Phoebe McCall.
Chaudry, mate.
Yeah? Any history there?
Nah, mate. None at all.
Any future?
Nah.
How'd you pass?
Oh, just by text, mate.
The best man.
Fucking other
day. Yeah, the best man. Fucking other day.
This is a blogspot.com.au market update.
Hi, I'm Max.
Hi, I'm Cade.
This is Bloodsbet. We've got a quick market update for the boys' formal 2018. Hand it over to Cade.
I'd like to start off by with the market most likely to end up in the doghouse for tonight. Paying at $1.30, we have Max King. $1.95, we have Jim Hyland. $2.50, our boy Gibbo. They have Cookie, Cooksy. And myself at $3.80.
I've just got a quick market update with the odds to be the most awkward with that day. We got Matthew Jenkins and Tony at $2. That's great value. I'd definitely hop on that. Then we got Jack Bell and Eliza Frick coming in at $2.50. And we've got a late runner with the school captain and Laura Smith coming at $4. That's definitely a value bet.
Next, we've got most likely to be punching above their weight. 99 cents, we've got Ben Adams. At $1.50, we have Austin Bradtke. $1.70, we have Randall, which is a bit of a surprise, but who knows. And paying at $3, Adrian beers Joyce.
Yes, that's quite an interesting one.
Very interesting.
Good. And now we'll pass it to Jack Bell with the special markets. So thanks, Belly.
Thanks, Max. We have some serious specials on offer with an odds boost on a head-to-head bet for Crofty to re-offend and perform. Some serious value there. We have a money-back guarantee on all bets in all markets if Liv and Cade separate more than 5 metres at any point throughout the night. I'd really watch out for that one. And finally, with the market of Finn having an unsuccessful night, we are offering a $50 bonus bet for him to come early. And now I'll cross back to Ben for a further market update.
Yeah. Thanks, Bell. The news coming out of Finn Armstrong's Mount Eliza lunch is not all that positive, and just adds to his slump in form. I would say he's an absolute special at 120 to have an unsuccessful night, Jack. Now onto the multi-builder. You'll be licking your lips today, lads. I can give you Austin Bradtke to seek female attention from start to finish, Romanor Falconer to not attend at all, both Nick Bancroft and Jack Clemens to be slobbing cheek kisses in the photo booth, and Michael Malik to have 10 plus crownies at just $8. So you want to get on that. I mean, you can't really miss an offer like that.
Thanks, Ben.
Thanks, Jack.
And that's been another Bloods Market Update.
Just wondering, mate, who are you taking a formal?
Not sure.
Not sure?
Yeah.
Will you be attending?
Sorry, yeah.
Who are you taking a formal, mate?
I'm taking Emily Monaghan.
That's very nice. This guy's just kicked me, mate. At the moment. Who are you taking a formal?
Britt Chan.
Hey mate, just take a quick break.
No. Who's saying the phone?
Is he Haileybury?
Oh really? What socks are you on with today?
Normal school socks?
Yeah, fair enough.
Take a Sasha dude. Tash girl.
Oh, TJ.
How'd you ask her?
Oh, it was I think it might have been overstat when I was at some of the boys' house.
Finn, mate, who are you taking the formal this year?
I'm taking Carl Ford. Oh,
what day is it today?
What day?
Leg day?
Nah,
Jess?
Erg day, mate.
You're looking pretty big, but been working?
Yes.
Who are you taking the formal?
Chloe Fellows.
How'd you meet her?
Just through rowing.
Do you know her?
Yes.
Alright, cool.
So you got about a month span here.
Yeah.
We're looking to get onto it, or?
Oh, no.
No.
Yeah, who are we starting from?
Sure.
Eliza Frick.
Any history there?
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, can you just elaborate on that, please?
Oh, you know. I don't know.
Who are you taking formal, mate? Anastasia Christophus.
Anastasia? Noah Behrens, Noah, who are you taking formal?
Sarah Hunter. Are you taking just in the year?
I'm taking Abby Leys.
Any history there?
A little bit, yeah.
Have you asked Graham for some history?
No, I haven't yet. I haven't talked to Graham about it yet.
Nick, how are you?
Good to see you.
Cheers, you too. Two's had a great win on the weekend, mate. It's fantastic. Take
yeah,
a seat.
Thanks, sir.
Well, yeah, you started well, Nick. house leadership's going really well.
Yeah, it is.
Doing a great job with the twos. They're going nicely. Big event coming up, the boys' formal. Everyone's organised for that, yeah?
Yeah.
And I'm assuming you've got yourself a good date sorted out for the formal?
Yeah, Lazy, she's really good looking, and she's vice captain of the school and vice captain of dance. Yeah, really happy with it.
Oh, well done, man. That's good work. Very proud of you. Good stuff.
Yeah. Lazy, have you heard of Cross taking a formal? He's taking Abby Leys. Oh, sh! No! No, Cross taking Leezy's daughter. No, no, that shouldn't happen. Oh, you brag to his face. You brag to his face, Leezy's face.
All around me are familiar faces. Worn out places. Worn out faces.
Most likely that rate himself.
Definitely Matt Blunden.
Who in year 12 rates himself the most?
Probably have to say me, mate.
And the biggest pest.
Has to be Ben Adams.
Ben Adams.
Ben Adams.
Thank you.
Ben Adams, for sure.
Biggest pest of year 12.
Ben Adams.
Boys, who's the biggest pest of year 12?
Ben Adams.
Ben Adams.
Benji? Who's going to be the biggest 1-1 formal night?
Probably me.
Got the most expensive star on year 12.
Look, I'd say Alex McLean, he's a bit of a hype beast.
How do we take a form?
Luke Barber.
What are you going to do on schoolies?
Haven't thought of that yet. Just...
Hey, I'm Stuart Burgess and we're about to interview some roads. Come on! We're going to go home!
Important interview here with the school skip. Skip, who are you taking a formal?
Laura Smith.
Now I've heard there's been a bit of snake rumours going around. Can you confirm or deny it?
100% negative.
Just hard footy, just fair game.
Just hard footy, survival of the fittest. I saw an opportunity and I took it.
I'll back that.
Oi, Adam, mate. Who do you reckon you're going to ask the formal?
Probably Laura, mate.
Yeah. Sounds pretty fair to me, mate.
Yeah. Nick, mate. What do you think of that one?
Yeah, mate, sounds like a terrific idea.
Oh, you beauty.
In life, there is but one rule. Snake or be snaked. Hey, Laura, I know it's a bit out of the blue, but I was just wondering if you could maybe take me a funeral and yeah, let's make it one for the ages.
Yes.
Talk to Chirag.
Chirag. Chirag. Chirag Gupta. Who are you taking the formal?
Steph Lee.
Kev, who are you taking formal?
Ash Vishnamurti.
Is she year 9 or year 8?
She's year 11. She's
really?
Need Brigger?
Soaking the Calistop.
Any history from there?
A little bit.
Who are you taking the formal? I'm asking you the questions, mate.
Just the family friend from outside, mate.
I'm taking my good old Missa.
Missa, what's her name?
Her name's Melissa.
Nathan, who are you taking home?
Yeah, I'm good, Dax. Yeah, I'm good, Dax.
Yeah, pretty good practice as well, but who are you taking the form?
Ah, Clemens.
Oh, really? Not really.
Alright, Hille, mate, who are you taking the form?
Jade Abraham.
Is it true you're hosting the after party this year?
Not again, no.
G'day, Cade Logan from Bloods Affair. It's Real Life Project X. A teenager hosts an alcohol-fueled party for over hundreds of kids. 16-year-old Dan Hill has now been kicked out of his past four rental houses, but gone down as a local legend. I spoke to him a short time ago. Dan, cheers for joining us. All I can ask you is, what were you thinking?
I wasn't really.
So, why did you do it?
Well, it's a bit of a myth at first. Just wanted to get my name out there, you know? Yeah.
From what I can see, the cops rolled up, your neighbours attacked someone with a broomstick, your aircon was thrown onto a neighbouring car, Janko was snaking Gibbo's soon-to-be miso, Matty got confused between which king twin was who, and Austin was nowhere to be seen in the scraps with Skips. What do you have to say, Dan?
Peace.
Are you sorry?
No.
Why don't you take your glasses off so we can see you?
Nah, leave these on. I like them.
Surely, take them off. Why not?
Because they're famous. I'm not a myth anymore. Don't call me Shirley.
Alright, well, we've got to wrap this up. What is your advice for other kids looking to host a free?
Get me to do it for you. Best party ever so far.
I suggest you have a good, hard look at yourself, champ.
Obviously, Lappage here, first footy coach. Any tips for the boys on the night?
Oh, go hard or go home. Go and be respectful for everyone. You know, and enjoy yourselves. And just remember, you're not the only one in the room. So be respectful for everyone.
Obviously, you sound like a bit of a party boy. Any dance moves back in the day that you want to show us here?
No, I don't have any dance moves. The helicopter, the sprinkler?
Sprinkler, do you want to show us a quick sprinkler?
Something like that.
Will you become a performer this year?
Yes, I will.
Good news. Any dance moves tonight?
Jimmy, can you take a form, mate?
India Corny.
Hazen Baxter.
The lovely.
Yeah.
Hazen Baxter.
Taylor Eddy, mate.
Any history there?
Yeah, a bit.
Any teacher?
Yeah, potentially.
Sarah Dunkley.
Maxie, who are you taking a form?
Sienna Johnson.
Any history there?
Yeah, a little bit.
Tony Bruno.
Any danger of Thayer Allen getting involved? Or?
Tony, I'm not responding to that.
Can you spell a form with you, mate?
No comment.
Well, if you are, who are you going to take?
No comment.
Adrian beats Joyce.
Who are you taking a form?
I'm taking my girlfriend.
Des, man of the people, who are you taking a form with, Des?
Are
you coordinating outfits, yes or no? I just asked both of you, are you?
Ask both.
You are, you can
answer that.
I'm taking you to the form, mate. No.
Froggy, who are you taking the formal?
Ruby.
Man's art school.
Any history there?
No history.
Who are you taking the formal?
Hannah Bradbury, mate.
Wait,
Grace Lang.
Have you accepted her Facebook request?
No.
Oh, and you haven't accepted mine either.
No. Sorry, mate.
Is there any history with Grace Lang?
No.
G'day, Finn. How you on, mate?
Tones, mate. Yeah, not too bad. Yourself?
Not too bad. Can't complain. We're just wondering, how's that formal bit at Keezy coming along?
Yeah, it's going alright. I think Clem needs some Berk ones, though.
Oh, does he actually? Yeah,
I think so.
That's fine. I'll get onto that ASAP and send it over to Clemo.
Alright, sweet.
Right here with this nut. Are you taking the formal, man?
Oh, I'm taking Tara Harris.
Battle, Jeff Battle Jim.
Oh, there you go.
Haileybury's finest, Mr. Burns from The Simpsons lookalike.
Hey, man.
Yeah, I guess, bro.
Who are you taking the formal this year, mate?
Oh, Lani Smith.
Lani's going to formal.
Your missus, Yasmin.
Yasmin Dixon, is that right?
Yeah, Yasmin Dixon.
How long's that been going on for, the army, sir?
About 11 months, mate.
Are you on a formal this year, mate?
No.
Why is that?
I thought I'd go fishing up.
Got Lockie Vaughan here, folks. So who's gonna be the lucky girl come fall tonight, mate?
Evie Fields, mate.
And there's also a rumour floating around at the moment that she actually asked you to your own formal. Any truth to that?
Yeah, a bit. Not really.
And that's all that's going on in Berwick.
Alright, sweet. See ya.
Yep, no worries, mate. Thank you. Catch up.
Hey, Mr. Nelson, why are us Brighton boys finding it so hard to get a date?
Who are you taking a formal?
Cade.
Yeah. Is this the one that all of those Facebook posts have been about?
What?
What do you drink for
that? Oh, a bit of Sailor Jerry's.
Sailor Jerry's? Yeah. Anything else on the menu?
Oh, maybe a can draft. It's that fresh, baby. Just on the beers.
Ferrier, yeah. Who are you taking this year, mate?
Nah, I'm not answering.
Who are you taking?
Not right now, sorry.
Not right now? So is that a no?
It's undecided as of yet.
Undecided, not your English tutor.
No.
Not taking your English tutor.
Definitely
that's
not.
That's been the word on the block.
No, definitely not.
Garage! Formal. You got a date?
Yeah.
What can we have a name of this date?
Gabby.
Gabby, last name?
Blank.
Who are we taking a formal this year?
Emily Dare.
Emily Dare. So the plan for Sarah Dunkley fell through.
There was never any plan there.
Liam Taylor, how disappointed do you feel be? With the lack of you as a formal date.
Pretty disappointed, obviously.
Regan, urgent. Who are you taking a formal this year?
Taking no one.
Taking no one? Are you attending formal?
Yeah.
But no date. Is there plans to find one?
No. It's $120 to like. You know,
$120 extra.
Yeah, some.
So he's a bit of a stinge, alright.
Hair's been a bit of a controversial topic with the length for formal.
Yeah.
Do you recommend rocking the bun if the boys are growing it a bit too long?
I reckon the school's got a few things to say about that, but whatever makes you feel full of confidence, fellas. Gucci goes alright.
Okay. We need your advice for some of the boys asking out their dates to formal this year. So, what are your key tips?
Just do it.
Just do it? What if
rip the band-aid off and just do it.
What if their date's a bit of an unknown?
You build your reputation with the unknown.